5:30.
Alrighty, it is Saturday morning. Got a long, hard ride. About 4 hours. Yeah, 6 sets of 4-minute VO2 max. After those, I got the five or six 30-second accelerations at the end. About 12 minutes at tempo, so around 3:30. Finished the last 3 minutes with threshold. So some around 350. This is kind of like an optional thing. So maybe I'll have to do it.
Coming up to the first one. The legs feel good. Mentally, I'm really not into this. So I'll just see what happens. Might get off the bike after.
Take another crack at it. Gonna try yesterday's workout again. It's gonna be a little more relaxed about it. Not care too much about the power. Just try to get things back on schedule. If I feel like putting more effort into it, I could. But I also just want to get to 4,000 kilojoules. Just because my appetite kind of sucked yesterday. Only doing... They gotta do like 500 kilojoules, so 4,000, just so my digestion works a little better. My body will need the nutrients a little more. So do that and just maintain my endurance. So yeah, pretty much just some maintenance work today. So yeah.
Alrighty. Comes the first one. First few to max. Feel pretty good. Haven't felt this good in a while, so pretty good. Ready, set, go. Alrighty, 410, heart rate over 180, definitely pretty fresh, going off the second one. I'll just do whatever, just put in some effort. Go. 407. All right, jump to the third one. Legs feel fairly recovered, but eventually just my nervous system is gonna go complete, so. Ready, go. Just gonna aim above 380 for this one. Two. Wasn't too bad. Alrighty. Coming up to the next one. Alrighty, and for the fifth one, just do whatever. Feel pretty good. Alrighty. Coming up to the last VO2 MAX. Legs aren't feeling too bad. Definitely cruising it in between intervals, so 225. Ready? Yeah. 4:15. Okay. First anaerobic passing. Number two. Yeah. A little high the gear. Alrighty. Third one. Alrighty, on to the fourth one. Getting weak. Jeez. Last acceleration. Alrighty. Legs kind of done. Alrighty, time for this optional tempo for about 10 minutes and then, or I guess like 12-ish minutes and then threshold for three. I'll just see. Feel like I could do a 10-minute tempo without too much struggle, but we'll see. No threshold. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna call it being weak. Alrighty. So, pretty much a 10-minute tempo at 320. The quads feel like jelly trying to stand up and push harder. So yeah, that does it. We're at 3.5 hours. I'll probably crack it the 4 hour mark, but I don't know, if I go for another hour, that'll probably be good. Alrighty, sit 4,010 kilojoules at 4 hours, 29 minutes. This workout's coming to an end. Definitely seemed a bit longer than the previous week's workouts. Yeah, so definitely took a bit of focus, but I had the focus and I didn't have to dig, so that's always good. Definitely a lot different than last week, or yesterday. Definitely a lot different than yesterday. The legs probably felt the same as yesterday. Yesterday they felt pretty good, just mentally. Definitely cracked. So that's gonna do it.